Good morning, children. How are you? Hope you are doing well. Are you ready for the next lesson? Our food? Okay. See, children, look at this picture here. Many food items are there. No, children? Here, rice, chicken, fruits, milk, some vegetables, chapatis. These are different kinds of food in this picture. See, children, these are different kinds of food. Okay, why do we eat food? Can anyone tell? Okay, I'll tell you. Why do we eat food, children? We eat food to live. We cannot live without food. Now look at this picture here, children. What can you see? See, children, this is a family. A family having a meal together. They have kept here fruits, rice, dal, vegetables, and they all happily eating healthy food. See, children, what food items are there? Fruits, rice, dal, vegetables, and they all happily eating healthy food, isn't it? Now see, children, look at this picture here. Importance of food. Why? Food is important. Food is very important for us. It helps us to grow. See, children, look at this picture here. Here, food helps us to grow. And food makes us healthy and strong. Food gives us energy to work and play. See, children, I'll tell you something. Children, in your tiffin box, do you get same type of food daily? No. Your mama sometimes gives rice, sometimes chapati, sometimes lemon rice, and sometimes biryani like this. She gives different kinds of food every day. Now children, look at this picture here. Kinds of food. We eat different kinds of food. See, children, in this picture, what food items are there? Milk, fish, eggs, pulses. These all food items are there, no, children? These helps us to grow. Milk, fish, eggs, pulses help us to grow. Fruits, vegetables keep us healthy. See, children, what keep us healthy? Fruits and vegetables. Yes, children, these are different kinds of food. Now, see, look at this picture here. Some energy-giving food is there in this picture. See, children, bread, rice, sugar, butter, chapati all give us energy. These all food items give us energy. We should avoid eating junk food. See, children, look at the picture. Junk food items are there. What are junk food items? Noodles, oily food, cold drinks, pizzas. These all are, what, children? Junk food. Junk food. We should avoid, children. We should not eat junk food. Now, okay, we are eating different kinds of food, no, children? Some food we are getting from animals and some food we are getting from plants. See? Where does food come from, children? The food we eat comes from plants and animals. We get fruits, vegetables, pulses from plants. What we are getting from plants, children? Fruits, vegetables and pulses getting from plants. And like that, some food items we are getting from animals. What are those? We get milk, eggs, meat from animals. Now, children, who gives us milk? Cow. Who gives us milk, children? Cow. Like that, who gives us eggs? Hen. See, children, hen lays eggs. See the picture, children? Hen lays eggs. Who gives us eggs for us? Hen. And we get meat from hen and goat also. See, children, how we are getting meat, children? From hen and goat. Okay, see, children, look at this picture. Every day we are having food, no, children. How many times we are having food? 3 times. Generally, 3 times in a day. Meals of the day. We all eat 3 main meals in a day. That is breakfast, lunch, dinner. What is breakfast, children? The food we eat in the morning is known as breakfast. See, breakfast time, what we are eating generally? Idli, dosa, upma, like that we are having breakfast. And the second one is lunch. Lunch means the food we eat in the afternoon. See, children, that is rice, dal, curry, chapati, curd, etc. These are lunch. And dinner means the food we eat at night. That is called it as dinner. So generally what we are eating at night? Rice, curd, chapati, etc. Like this. This is the meals of the day. Now see, children, here I'll give you some homework. Note it down. Fill in the blanks by using the help box. Here I'm giving you help box also. With the help of help box, you do this work. See, children, what is first one? We must eat dash meals in a day. Second one, food gives us to work and play. Third one, we have dash in the morning. Yes, children, we must dash our hands before eating. Next one, rice is a dash. Next one, we should avoid overcooked dash food. Next, we should drink dash water. Next one, dash is a fruit. This is the homework, children. Everyone has to do it